They're draining. Mortimer Blanket ship the third. Y'all pulled one over on me tonight. Y'all getting a little smart, bringing a golf club out to hit a mamma jamma in the head. I'm feeling pretty low right now, cause I ain't got that NWA Supreme Heavyweight title around my waist. Last week, I said I was on cloud nine, and y'all was down in the dirt. It seems this week, the situation done changed. But it's all right. I came from the dirt. But I still know my worth. And you won't play dirty. Well, just remember, before these people loved me, I was dirty as can be. And if I got a raking eye, I'll rake an eye. And if I gotta break your hand, I'll break your hand. It's dirty you wanna be, and the dirtier I get. Cause it's an eye for an eye, and a tooth for a tooth. But I'm taking you out. You no good for nothing. Down in the dirt, rooted poop.
Colton Cage, what happened tonight? I cannot let stand. You think you're going to give me a low blow? You're going to roll me up and hold the tights to get a quick dirty pin? I don't think so, son. June 23rd, me and you's going to meet again. Southwestern High School. Now, there's not going to be what happened tonight. What happened there. You're going to find out why I am the baddest man in NWA.
You know what, Angus?
What?
It happened again. Last night, we got pinned for those Mid-America titles. But you weren't the legal man.
I wasn't the legal man.
I was the legal man.
He was the legal man.
It's unbelievable. This happens to us all the time. We never really lose. We just get screwed.
That's right. That's right. If anything, that's tonight, that's tough. After we beat, you know, what's his name, is right. That we deserve to have another shot at those titles.
Well, I think we can invoke our rematch clause. So Saturday night, Bobby Fulton, Josh Lewis, if Bobby Fulton even can make it back, whoever you could get as a tag team partner, Josh Lewis, you bring him to the arena, and we'll be glad to take those belts off your waist.
Thank you.
As you can see, Roger Malcolm still has his NWA Mid-America Heavyweight Championship. Not Chase Owens. The crown jewel, Chase Owens, of the infamous Bullet Club. It's more like the Toilet Club and the brown jewel, Chase Owens, just floating around waiting for me, Roger Malcolm, to flush that toilet. I had you, Chase. I had you down on the mat. I had you saying, Roger Malcolm, you are the better man. Roger Malcolm. Oh, Roger Malcolm, please let me up and let me go. Begging for it. Just begging to have mercy shown on you from Roger Malcolm. But Roger Malcolm doesn't show mercy to no one, Chase Owens. Next time I see you, I'm gonna quote Eric Draven, and I'm gonna say something bad's gonna happen. Only something bad is going to happen. You can take my word for it, Chase Owens. Because Roger Malcolm is a man of his word. You think you're smart? Trying to pile drive me after the match. Trying to break my neck. I've dealt with punks like you before. I've dealt with that miscreant Mardigan before, who also tried to pile drive Roger Malcolm and break his neck, trying to put me on the sidelines so they could strip me of my title because they can't beat me in a fair fight. But I'm still here. I'm still standing. Not only am I tailor-made, but I am the militant, the maestro, the real lady killer. I am Roger Malcolm. I am the greatest that you're ever going to see. I am the intellectual powerhouse that you can't comprehend, that's beyond your understanding. I need to dumb it down for some of y'all, most of y'all. This is going over you. And I'm over ground looking down because I'm above all of you. I'm the next level beyond your comprehension, beyond your understanding.
I'm standing here tonight after wrestling Nick Noble reflecting on things. I'm not just reflecting on tonight, I'm reflecting on 20 years of Eric Draven and Nick Noble. We have fought side by side so many times. We have beaten the Rock and Roll Express together. We have beaten Coco Beware together. Nick Noble, now you're coming after me for the one thing that you know I cherish, my NWA Supreme Championship. Noble, on June the 23rd, you have the opportunity to stand in the ring with me for the NWA Supreme Championship, and that can be the best match you will ever have at the same time as being your last match. That's your option. Take it or walk away, continue wrestling other people on the lower end of the event, because I am the Supreme Champion, and I will do anything to remain that way.
We would like to thank our sponsors, O'Reilly Auto Parts, Fit for the King Fitness Center, Supershine Auto Detail and Tinning, Domino's Pizza, and the Sours Wood Craft.
Tonight was the biggest match of my career. Chase Owens and I gave our all in that ring tonight, fighting for that Southeastern Heavyweight Championship. But Roger Malcolm, being the scrawny little guy that he is, had to stick his nose where it didn't belong. because he was afraid that I was going to finish the job that he couldn't complete last night. Well, let me tell you something, Malcolm. You better hug that belt really tight. You better sleep with it in your bed for as long as you can, because I can promise you one thing, bud. Your days as that Mid-America champion are numbered. I'm coming for that belt. And it's going to be around my waist when I'm finished.
It's time once again for your NWA Supreme Rankings. Coming in at number 10, the Super Beast, Rob Royale. Number 9, Dustin Jackson. At number 8, Colton Cage. Number 7, the Hollywood Giant, Tommy Cash. At number 6, the Crown Jewel, NWA Southeastern Heavyweight Champion, Chase Owens. Number 5, King of Supreme, Leon Elliott. Number 4 this week, Angus Barnett. Number 3, Vivacious Van Marty. Number 2, The Iron Man, Rob Conway. And your number 1 contender for the NWA Supreme title, VIP Nick Noble. Now your champions, NWA Supreme United States Champion, NWA Tri-State Television Champion, and NWA Mid-America Tag Team Champion, Big Time Josh Lewis. NWA Mid-America Heavyweight Champion, TaylorMade Roger Malcolm. And your NWA Supreme Heavyweight Champion, Custom Made Eric Gray.